as I stand in front of this microphone, set inside of this booth. I wonder if I should be bringing the truth, or if I should just conform to the ways of most cats these days and spit about my 9 millis of spray, knowing I ain't the type of brother to end the life of another over flat out stupid shit like icy chains and whips. But still, this cat is dipped in living better than me, even though I spit it better than he. Collectively, I don't associate with cats that spit raps about ice or use the pen to create thug life. I stick with dudes that's real in every sense of the word and the feel, and more feels than just the one that you die living their lives. The game's not a compromise. We all spit about us. MCs are what you rap, and I don't spit about bus. I just spit for the only one that signs the checks. That's Mr. SK from VA. About time that I rep. Create a buzz and get love and respect, all off the fact that I can spit about more than drugs, money, and sex. And if you all can do the same, then you remain with more time in the game instead of 5 minutes of fame when you left. Now you can call me what you want, hater, clown, underground, it doesn't matter, cause I'm bringing that sound. And you have to pay attention when I mention your name, or else your thug friends will call you a lame that back down. Let me guess, I'm whack now for bringing the truth. If I'd known it'd be hurtful to you, I'd still spit it. And for you cats that like to tangle words, don't get it twisted, I'm still with it and wicked like the witch of the west. Difference is, I don't have a tech, I don't carry a nine. My only weapon is my pen with the rhymes, mightier than swords. And before any of you heard say a word, observe how I brought the light to your eyes. Then go ahead with your rhyme about how you'll bring my demise through the barrel of a gun with no thought, just a steady stream of curse words that's put to a beat that's hot. You think that you've achieved in this game? I think not. You better reevaluate the way you're repping yourself. I think about if you even are repping for wealth. So if you step back and start to see the startling truth, party, you might question your thought in the booth, and that's real.